This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If pressing the Escape key opens the Start menu in your Windows system, then either read through this article for the resolution or simply watch this video. We will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to verify if the Control key is stuck. This is because Escape and Control is the combination to open the Start menu. Once this has been confirmed, proceed to the next solution. The second solution is to run the Keyboard Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the options. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and select Troubleshoot. In the next page, select Other Troubleshooters. Now, scroll down to Keyboard Troubleshooter and select Run corresponding to it. Then you can consider disabling sticky keys and resetting BIOS. Both of these procedures have been explained over separate articles and videos. If everything else fails, you can consider changing the keyboard. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!